It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again.
So what do you think of today's game?
The boys went well. It was tough at the start. We knew it was going to be a tough game, so we trained well all week and we knew they were going to come out firing after their good performance in February last week, so it's good to get the double on them.
So what happened in the first half? I know that the lads seemed a little bit frustrated and were pushing the play. What? Any reason behind it?
First half, we were just trying to push the ball. We gave them easy yards by making mistakes in our own half and sort of cost us in points, not too many though. The boys have defended well.
But we came out, obviously showed a little bit of resilience. We haven't really had to do it this season. Has it been there all year? It's been there.
We just got to sort of just find our straps. And once we found our straps, held the ball, we were all over them. And you've seen in the scoreline when we just pulled on four tries to their one in the second half.
So what's the plan for the rest of the week? Obviously, Piana Challenge Cup on Saturday night. It's a short week. What's the plan?
Well, first we'll have a look at the video of them, see what they're like. And hopefully get a few injuries out of the way and we'll be sweet, train well, and can't wait for Saturday.